I'm Nick DeRuve, the writer-director of Fish in a Barrel. The evolution of Fish in a Barrel over the last few weeks is a big part of what I love about filmmaking and storytelling. Initially, it started as an anthology of short films with a common theme. The connecting thread to these shorts was what people are willing to do when they're desperate. Over the last few weeks, I dove deeper into the characters and I dissected the theme more. And because of that, the script has evolved. You know, I've been able to rewrite the script a few times and I'll continue rewriting even while the film is being shot. And that's what I love about this art form. It's alive. And if you study it and nurture it and challenge it to be more intentional, it'll evolve and elevate almost effortlessly. Films are constantly evolving, you know, pre-production, production, editing, sound design, coloring, your score. The film changes through every phase. It's never really final until you're sitting down in the theater and the lights go down and it starts to play. And even then, you know, you got someone over here who receives the film one way and then someone over there who receives it another way. And I guess the hope is that afterwards they meet up and they talk about it, and through that discussion, the film evolves again. I really love the saying, I think it was Scorsese who said about directing, if you're the smartest person on set, you haven't done a good job. I'm really fortunate to have made a great career out of gripping and lighting. I've worked really hard in this industry for a long time and I've learned a lot. But beyond that, I've met some incredibly talented people, some really intelligent people that I've been able to form great relationships with. When I look around at the team that's coming together to help me make this film, it's really humbling. You know, my friends are professionals who are working at the highest level in the industry, and they're coming up to me and they're saying, hey, when are you shooting your film? I want to be part of it. I want to help you out. I think that speaks a lot about, you know, for one, the kind of people I surround myself with. I think it's a testament to the bonds that we've formed, you know, as we've worked and grown in this industry together. And I think it speaks a lot to the journey that I've been on and how far I've come as a filmmaker. The difficult part of filmmaking is how many people are involved just to get the project done. You know, it's not really like painting or writing a song even, where you kind of sit in your own creative space and can, you know, think up or create something beautiful. In filmmaking, you have to have someone running the camera, you have to have someone running the sound, you have to have someone performing it. You know, there's all these roles that are involved, and it makes it difficult, but it's actually what's really beautiful about filmmaking, all these minds syncing up for one singular vision. When you launch a crowdfunding campaign, there can be some nerves. You know, asking for donations is tough. But I think back to when I was like 15 or 16 years old. I was a sophomore in high school and I had a fourth grade reading level. I had an incredible teacher who used to show me foreign films or play films for me on mute and let the subtitles roll. And to be honest, I wasn't really reading them at first, but I was very aware of the lens. I was very aware of the angles and the edits. You know, it was very clear to me what the filmmaker was trying to do, even if I didn't know it was a filmmaker doing it to me. And then I made my first film as a senior in high school, and that's when I knew that cinema is my language. It's been really incredible to receive so much love and support during this crowdfunding campaign. I've had people I haven't seen in 20 years donate to this thing. I have crew members who are working on this film, actors who are performing it, who have donated. And I have to say, it's so empowering to have so many people that believe in me. You know, I'm a pretty confident filmmaker in the first place, but when you have all these people step up and say, no, I believe in you, I want to see you make your project, there's no better feeling than that. We are more than two-thirds of the way to our goal, and I am just so excited. I've had over 120 donations to this point. Who's next?